was a chocolate pastry. Turns out, chocolate cake. It's like a dry little, I think he's not speaking. It's like a little grasshopper, cricket. This is like cricket powder. We have okay, I'm gonna try it. Flavor?
Oh, like it.
Not really, but I'm gonna put on a nice smile and buy some for this kid.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Bye! ¿Están listos o no?
Porque, porque, porque. Te escucho cuando hablo.
Domini, te dije que podíamos contar con nuestros.
Kind of ravine here. There's the traffic right there. And he is right here. So there is another one. This is a big one. You're right by the road. And look at the size of him. He's like, he is huge. Oh my god. We were just talking about, well, this day's kind of waste of day, but... So we have a bit of a dilemma, because if you can see this glass of freshly squeezed orange juice we just bought, and that was total of... ¥45. Yes, you say very cheap, which is about maybe $3. Funny thing is, we also rented a car for the same price. Hi, we're on the beach in Tulum. We're happy. So this is how we got into this cenote and had to walk around, had to follow these logs.
I'm just pretty happy. I think she found her happy place here.